My last training we had, Robin,
I told him, hey, look, our best teacher is this school, the fighter. Because we do how he wants to do things, that way he can do it. And he was like, oh, you stupid.
Okay, last thing I wanted to ask you about. I was in Mexico, Mexico City. You were the big star. Mayweather comes up to you and tells you, quote, you need to tell your promoter to pay you. You need to get paid now. How did you respond to that?
I didn't.
You smiled.
He thought I was with Top Rank.
Uh-huh.
But then I told him I was with Fernando Beltran. So he didn't really catch that. He was just saying, oh, Top Rank, you got to leave Top Rank.
He used to be with them, so.
Yeah, so he said, when I got out, I made all the money. But it's different. And, you know, it's we all different. We get, I'm with Fernando Beltran, so I don't know.
But the fact that Floyd knew you was already a big compliment.
Yeah, I was.
Because you sparred Floyd?
For Pacquiao fight. That's how he knows me.
Yeah, how was that?
It was 3 months of work.
Dude. Okay, my first question. How much did he pay you? Because he's very generous.
No, he does. He pays $3,000 a week.
That's more times 3,000 more than most people. 3,000 instead of a few.
And check this out. He has 10 sparring partners. Some of the sparring partners didn't even get in the ring at all.
They still got paid.
In 3 months.
But they still got paid?
They still, yeah, every week. They get paid 3,000.
That's amazing. So were you able to emulate Pacquiao to the T?
I mean, he picked me for one whole week.
He called my brother.
He spars 4 days
uh-huh.
a week. I was a sparring partner for 4 days.
I've been in the gym with him many, many times. He spars Julian. You know how many minutes? 9 to 16. Yeah. No break.
Yeah,
no. And he talks a lot of trash. Was he talking to you?
Oh, shoot.
What was he telling you that still you remember?
Dude, everything.
Like what?
Come on, motherfuckers. Stay in your ground. Come on, motherfuckers.
That was at 1 a.m.
Yeah, he called me at 1 a.m.
You respected my brother. We always work 4 minute round. That was it. The rest of the guys?
9 and 10 and 16 minutes. I've seen him.
No, for him?
Yeah, only four, but I'm...
Four.
Only when we went at 1 a.m.
He did
three rounds of 10 minutes.
But Floyd does things different. Just everything different, the way he trains, the way he does stuff. What did you learn from being around him? Anything you picked up?
That fool likes... He likes to stay in the gym as many hours. Some of us are just going to the gym and try to get out as soon as possible. He loves to stay inside in the gym. And he's not that he's going all out, just hits
he's working, he's working.
45 minutes, yep. And that's what I learned. It works.
3 hour sessions. He comes in at 1 a.m., leaves at 3:30.
And then sometimes he goes running after that.
Yeah.
Like right away, takes his shit, he goes running. Dude, that's...
I've seen him jump out of sparring, come to the gym, spar, jump out, go right outside on the bike.
Manny Pacquiao is like that too.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not 3-4 hours, it's like 2 hours, but it's not...
Non-stop.
He's just not like... He's just like... Doo. It's like short sprints for like an hour and a half. Like, and he goes like... This dude, like, while he's getting his gloves off, he's bouncing.
Yeah, and then he goes home, plays the piano, plays the guitar.
You know what I learned from that guy? One time he said in an interview, you know, most of the boxers, we get up in the morning at 6 a.m. and, you know, struggle to get up. And from him, I heard it 2-3 years ago. Like, why you take you're putting your body through this? I rest. All the way to 2 p.m. When my body's ready, that's when I go work 100%. And then after boxing, I do the running, because first is boxing. He doesn't know why other boxers do the running at 6 a.m., you know, pushing your body to wake up when it's resting the most. I thought that was very smart. Since then, I don't run at 6. Yeah.
But
your body to feel comfortable.
True. That guy, you know, they all have different...
I think he's at a place. He's at a place in his career. He was in a place like mentally in his career and everything.
Resting is important. Yeah.
Yeah. Like when you're older, Floyd. There's a book I just finished. What's the name?